I've worked closely with the governor from the beginning of this process. The governor said, we're going to try and maintain a defined benefit program for them. There's very few private businesses that give the defined benefit to their employees anymore. So we took the defined contribution off the table, but we told them that means it's got to be significant reform of the defined benefit. But I feel very confident that either bills I support, not bills I support, bills I sponsor, or maybe the other members of the chamber sponsor them. But we're going to go forward on this, and I expect to work with Representative Cross. And but you know, we've said since day one, we had this task force meeting the whole time, you know, for all the summer and from the spring into the summer to the fall last year. And we said from day one on the House Democratic side that we were never going to sign on anything saying we would not, you know, put our own proposal forward. And that's what we did today, and I hope it runs out of the Senate real quickly, and then we can, you know, we're already working on the other things and looking at cost savings and stuff.
And it's going to encourage change with other systems, right?
It's going to be much more, it is going to be much more difficult. But because the size of them, some of these changes, like the age thing, you know, I think there'll be strong support here. And that change alone will save a lot more in their system in total dollars. You know? Maybe not the percentage that we got here, but it will be more difficult. You're absolutely right. There's much more organized resistance there. But I think what happened here the last couple days, these other groups, are going to be much more flexible. Because after our 6 months of task force hearing, it basically ended with the white flag being raised and said, this side won't change and this side won't change. You know, and so, and I was sticking with my two-tier system, and the other people were saying that was unacceptable. I think they're going to see that that's necessary, and it's no slap at any one of those organizations.